Fred Branston. Now he is part deerhound and part wolfhound, which equals a very big dog with a problem.
Trying to work with, kind of the barking, the whining, the attention seeking, you're actually reinforcing that by giving him exactly what he wants, and that's attention. Okay, what we're going to do, Gina, is we're going to use these dog training discs. As you can see, they're like five little brass rings.
The noise of the discs is a distraction, causing Branston to stop what he's doing, whether that's barking or begging for attention. He'll soon learn the noise means he's naughty and he gets no reward. Another exercise Gina has been given is called Watch Me. In order to get a tidbit, Branston must first make eye contact. Attention wander whenever he likes.
Thank you.